Yeah. Wake up in the morning, you know how to do this shit.
Welcome or welcome back to my channel, Keeping Up With Q. From the title of this video, you guys can tell that I am going to be doing a jeans try on haul from Fashion Nova Tall Girl Edition. So before we get into this video, make sure you guys give this video a huge thumbs up. Comment down below and let me know what you think and where you shop if you're a tall girl. And you know, give me some tips and stuff in case this doesn't work out at all. And lastly, subscribe to my channel because I'm lit, y'all lit, so we can live together. Period. Now let's get into it. Yeah, I typically shop at American Eagle in Route 21 because they do have long and extra long. I have one or two pair of jeans from Fashion Nova, but this was around my sophomore year that I got them. I decided to order some jeans because they do have 80% off, and I was like, why not? Let's just see what they're working with. I am around 5'9", I believe, last time I checked. 5'9", 5'8", something like that. Yeah. So I literally just got my package today, and with everything going on, it still came quickly, surprisingly, compared to like other places I've been shopping. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay. Period. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So if you are new to my channel, when I do try on hauls, I do put the pictures on the screen so y'all can see what it looks like on the model while I am trying it on or I'm talking about it and saying the name. And I do link it down below. I'm not sure if Fashion Nova does item codes, but I will put the names and the links down below for y'all to check that out. So this is the Nelly mid-rise jeans, and this is a medium blue wash. And I got my jeans in size 13 just because the other two pairs that I have are also in size 13. So let's just hope that that works. So these are mid-rise, like I said, and they look like this. Oh, I didn't even notice it had like a few rips right here, like right here on the leg and in the back. So I think this is gonna be pretty cute. So y'all, I really love these jeans. As far as length, I feel like with ankle jeans for tall girls, you can still tell when it's high water, but I feel like this is still a perfect size just because in the front, I mean, y'all can't really see in the video, you can definitely tell from the picture, but it does have like this U kind of cut right here, and then right here, and then the back, it's kind of like the same thing. So I like that a lot about it. So if y'all see me wearing this, I'll probably have on like a graphic tee with some sneakers or like a dress up shirt with some sandals. You can probably pull off some kind of heels with these too. I don't know, we shall see. Next we have the Canopy jeans, and these are dark denim, size 13. I'm pretty sure these are just the basic high-waisted jeans, I'm pretty sure. So, oh no, it has a rip in it. I don't know how to feel about these because these aren't like these rips, so we shall see. Plus I don't typically wear dark wash just because I feel like it looks a little weird on me, but we gonna see how this works. Okay, I don't really care for them too much. Like, I'm not like a super big fan about these. Like I said, I don't typically wear dark wash, dark denim, whatever. Plus, I don't really care for the cuts too much. And like I said, I don't have a butt, so it does kind of feel a little loose back there. I don't know, and I thought these were high-waisted. Maybe it's the other ones, I don't know. But I'm not a really, really big fan. I don't know. I might return these, how do they? Okay, so you receive store credit. I don't know. Since it's just store credit and I don't get my money back, I'm gonna see if I can find a different pair for the same price, or I might just like bug it out. I don't know, this just looks like it's done at home right here. I'm not really a big fan of that. So we're just gonna go to the next one. Next I have the classic high waist skinny jeans. So these are the high waist ones, and these are size 13-2. And as you can see, these are a lighter wash than these. I feel like this is probably going to fit tighter. What is skinny jeans cute though? So I love these jeans. I don't know if it's like I need to get skinny jeans when I order, but these are nice. I like the color. I like the fit. Like, these are really, really high-waisted. As y'all can see, stomach getting flat. All 2020, quarantine or not. But these fit really, really nice. They actually go down to my ankles, and if you're tall, then you know it's hard to find jeans that go to your ankles. So I have the Jaylen cut out skinny jeans, and these are black, and these are size 13. I think these are boyfriend jeans, maybe I'm tripping, but yeah, I thought these were really cute. I don't have a lot of black jeans, surprisingly, because I wear a lot of black. So I decided to get these. They just look like this. I'm super excited to see how these turn out, because there are a few tops I saw in there that would look nice with these. I think they're gonna fit good because they are skinny jeans, so they fit like this. That's perfect. This is stretchy. Honey, listen. These are freaking cute. Like, these are the bomb. Do y'all see these cuts? This length? Tall who? Tall where? Listen, jeans for tall girls at Fashion Nova, honey. Period. Like, one thing I can say is these are skinny jeans, just like the ones before this. They do fit a little tighter, but I actually don't like how this fits. Like, I'm getting sneakers, graphic tee vibes. Like, yes, I love it. This whole time I could have been on Fashion Nova getting all of my jeans instead of at American Eagle. And so the last piece that I have are not jeans, they're actually shorts. I wanted to try these because I've seen a lot of other tall girls get these shorts, and they're the You're All Mine distress shorts. I've seen Instagram models, YouTubers like Brittany Nicole, Kennedy Simone, like all of them have had this. And I know Brittany Nicole is like around my height. Kennedy, I can't remember how tall she is, but I wanted to see how it would fit on me basically. So I got these in size 13 as well. So these shorts are really, really cute. Like, they look just like this. Whoa, these look kind of big. So I did get them in a size 13, like I did everything else, only because when I've seen other videos, like Brittany's, she said that it did fit a little tight, so go size up. So I just hope it fits on that big. So I really, really like these a lot. These are super cute. And I'm definitely gonna wear these when we can go back outside, period. Yeah, these fit good. I'm glad I got the size that I got. If I would've went with the, I think the 11 or the 12, these would've been super duper tight. And as you can see, it's like these rips here and these here, and they're like loose. So they probably would have ripped if I would've went down to a smaller size. So happy that I got these. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Fashion Nova jeans trial haul for my tall girls. If you guys did and you want to see something like this later on, let me know in the comment section, and make sure you guys like this video, and lastly subscribe to my channel, because I'm lit, y'all lit, so we be lit together, period. I'll see you guys in my next video.